Agreed.
Pizza with garlic.
Pizza.
What's yours got?
Mozzarella.
Woohoo!
Lemon shop.
We're walking down to the beach, hopefully.
Playing ping pong!
Harry, it's literally so stunning down here. I'm shook.
Get this footage, mate.
Swinging a
mess. Oh, you can actually play with your foot.
It's the little things. You can't put what?
Like gendered clothing.
No.
What does he do it?
What does he mean by males? Walking down.
Oh, you've got.
Walking down to the harbour. After
coming back from Capri. We basically just went and got pizza, walked around for a little bit and just had a bit of a chill afternoon. I don't really know what we're going to be doing tomorrow. So we're leaving this Airbnb. However, we've still got one more night and we don't really know where we're going to sleep. So I think we're going to just sleep in the airport until 4 o'clock in the morning, which is the time of our flight. I shall keep you updated. Joe, he's fallen asleep.
Hi. Oh shit, basically, we're at the airport and our flight is until 6:50 a.m. tomorrow. And it's, what time is it?
Half midnight.
Half 12. Basically, the airport shuts at 11:30, but it didn't because of the delay. But I think it's just the terminal that's closed, because look. Yeah? Is that it? So we're waiting here till 6:15, but we're going to try and check in at 4.
We're very tired.
We're extremely tired.
I'm trying to get a meal out of the vending machine.
We've literally been living off this vending machine here. Yummy. Anyway, bye guys.